So, are you guys ready for Halloween?
Yeah!
Oh, like sandwiches.
So, you guys are going trick-or-treating.
Yeah?
Guys, before you go trick-or-treating, you need to know the rules of trick-or-treating so you'll be safe. So here's the safety rules. Number one.
I know the safety rules of trick-or-treating. Rules number one, candy. Rule number two, candy. And let's not forget the important rule number three, sandwich. I know, Bacon, I like sandwiches. Yep, that's right, Mrs. Fox. We're gonna get some candy. Those are the safety rules, Mr. Jeff.
No, Fat Cat, those aren't the safety. Hey, wait, guys, where are you going?
Trick or treat.
Here you go.
Sandwich. We're gonna get some more candy at the police station.
Hold on one quick second there. Let me see what you got.
Sandwich? Sandwich! Sandwich?
A sandwich.
I like sandwiches.
Pills?
Candy! Woo!
Okay, now really, guys, you gotta be kidding me. Dynamite?
Go boom.
This is not even... Some of it's considered candy. I don't know what the rest of this is. What are you gonna do with this?
Now, do you guys just trick-or-treat anywhere?
We go anywhere. I follow the light of candy. We like to go anywhere because the candy and the sandwiches are everywhere.
We go where the candy's at.
You know, you should only go to places that you know. Have a planned route that even your parents will know, just in case they need to find you. Only trick-or-treat in places that are well-lit, and avoid places like shaded areas and abandoned buildings. I see that you guys don't have any reflections or lights or anything that glows.
Well, I can see in the dark.
And I'm a cat, so... I'm terrific.
Well, the problem is, other people can't see you. Cars at night, driving at night, it's very hard to see when you're not reflected or lit up. It's suggested that you have carry a flashlight or some sort of reflection on you so other vehicles and people can see where you're at. So do you guys trick-or-treat by yourselves or do you go out with an adult?
Yeah. Oh, our parents are at home.
Enjoying the silence.
I see. Well, the best way to trick-or-treat is in large groups or with an trusted adult like a parent or someone you know.
Hey, we could have asked Mr. Jeff.
Or Miss Cecily.
No, I don't think the Great Pumpkin could be our chaperone. Maybe a big sandwich could be, though.
Okay, guys, this is the most important, one of the most important tips here. This is not real candy. You should always get candy that has been unopened and that you are familiar with. Make sure your parents go through your candy and make sure that there's nothing unopened, nothing that is old or has been tampered with, okay?
Not even the sandwich?
Not even the sandwich.
Oh.
But don't worry, kids. I got you some real candy.
Here you go, guys.
Yay, candy!
Yay.
Are you sure we can't have that sandwich?